We are studying the appearance change with the irradiation treatments of these quartz and topazes from different sources, shaped as cubes for convenience. Also, some beryls and tourmalines are covered in our research. Let's see the case of Mozambican quartz. Quartz is the crystallized state of silica, whose hexagonal lattice system can be described with a simple cell that fills the space with just translations over three axes. By irradiating the stone, we can create defects in the microscopic level that allows for visible range electronic transitions, producing color in an originally colorless material. Here we see the result after electron irradiation with different doses. We are also studying the same processes with gamma rays. The stones can be heated after the irradiation, allowing some type of defects to be repaired, what leads to a clearer appearance. Our description is performed using the CLAB color space with a plain representation of these three perceptual color dimensions. The data of the untreated and irradiated stones serves to estimate a curve of expectable colors for the smoky quartz. When we consider the heated samples, a new hue around 108 degrees characterizes the yellow of the citrines. We also measure for different deviation angles from the frontal view, in which the contribution of additional reflected light causes lighter and less saturated colors. Thanks for watching.